knowledge. Treat them as equal partners in the universe. But we can't show them this by surrendering. Gentlemen, you do not survive by abject surrender.
We are obviously in the grip of a force stronger than we can oppose.
Don't you agree that we must immediately give up this insane project as a matter of pure naked survival?
My face, my mask, my world full of things of this world. Covered with nothing but gratitude and tears. Your love for the things of this world. The breeze, the dust, the woods, the bay.